Hey, I thought I'd take you for a tour of the W0AAA shack while it's looked like a tornado's came through. Because after all this tornado spotting, obviously they've missed the one that came through here. We got some projects here. Here's a little digital interface that's for the FTA-47, and the entire table is just a total and utter mess. Right now I'm in the process of reorganizing this little cabinet here. We're going to put two dual monitors set up right here. Try to figure out something to do with the radios. Here's our tons and tons of coax. And then back here we have some more storage. And I'm also reorganizing the wires and the under like plywood storage we have going on here. Trying to get things to be understandable. Here's this desk full of military equipment. Back up on it. Yeah, just junk. And then our vintage rack over here. We're hoping to get this put over in the back. We're gonna put some, I hope to put some shelves in the back. These guys, IEEE, where they store their beverage and their t-shirts for meetings, they're gonna move outside to a room that's over towards the entrance of the building. We go to the workbench. Here you see a octopus of wires. This is a disc cone antenna. It's a disc cone because it's supposed to have a disc and a cone. It's upside down right now. This is made out of coat hanger wire and some little extenders out of 12 gauge wire that we have a lot of. And yeah, it might work. I don't know. I had to extend them with these. I had to solder on these extension things. A trusty soldering iron, and that's actually what I've been using to solder. but yeah, this is a total mess. Oh, we got a nifty little AC fan that's janky, you know, like crazy with these wires just hanging out. Plugs right into AC and it's a nice little fan for getting the solder out of the way. But hopefully we'll be able to push that way and get that space back. And this couch is always in the way. But yeah, so this is like what I'm looking at right now. so that's about all. Come check back when I have everything clean. And I guarantee it'll probably be spotless by the time it's 9:01 right now, let's say probably midnight, or no, probably 3 o'clock by the time I get done, you know, cleaning and making everything look nice. It's my weekend project. I think I always just make the shack completely dirty just to clean it up again over the weekend. I should be studying for differential equations, but I'm not. Apparently this is the easiest test coming up, so I don't think it is, but I'm going to be studying next week for sure. So, yeah. Catch you later. Thanks for watching. Hope you liked the 1020p video. 73 from N0SSC.